as far as the bridges go, unless you can show me a bridge from Ethereum to another network that's an EVM network that doesn't have admin keys, I need that code. I need that code now. I thought it would exist because there's so many things out there working on it. But then when you really dive deep into them, you're like, oh, this kind of devolves into an admin key thing. So, I mean, I have a chat room just for this particular issue that some devs are in. If you're a dev and you want added to the bridge chat room to tackle this particular technical issue, direct message me, t.me/RichardHart. I will try to get to it, but my direct messages are, I'm way backlogged. Admin keys, are you serious? Listen, buddy, I'm being very serious with you. I don't like admin keys. Cryptocurrencies were invented to get rid of middlemen. I don't like admin keys. It disgusts me. Nothing I'm involved with has admin keys. Nothing. But as far as this bridges problem goes, I don't have the code to do it without admin keys yet. As soon as I have it, I'll do it. So if you, smart guy, have access to good bridge code from Ethereum to another EVM system, fork of Ethereum, in this case Pulse, give me the code or shut up. I'm doing the best I can, okay? If you've got admin key-free bridge software from Ethereum to Pulse, I am ready to start testing it. But if you don't, well, then you can hop in the chat and we can try and figure out some way to do it without admin keys. Apparently, there's this one protocol that maybe can do it, maybe. We're working on it. I just wanted to warn you guys that this was a little hiccup in that I just assumed this was something you could do without admin keys using the same mechanism that atomic swaps use. But then I haven't had the hours to chuck at it to see if I could make that original assumption true, to try and massage the magic that atomic swaps uses to go cross-chain trustlessly to make it work for these systems. I might still be able to do it. I might personally still be able to figure out how to make the atomic swap magic work for bridging, maybe. But I haven't exactly had the time to dive in there personally. And so if you can find that code or the project name or the GitHub URL, stick it in the chat or direct message it to me. I've already sent this tweet out maybe a week or two ago, this exact tweet, like, what's your favorite bridging software? If we have to have the stupid admin key crap to survive us until we find something, a way to do it without it, it's still the right way to go. But I would obviously much prefer to have no admin keys. I hate it. Yeah, it's more like, it'd be more important to launch even without bridges. Like, launching and giving everyone the world's largest airdrop is extremely important. If we can have bridges up before then, great. If we can have the liquidity providing Uniswap fork before then, great. But if not, we just launch anyway and add the stuff later. So you can launch Pulse Chain before the bridges, add bridges later, and you can add liquidity incentivization later as well. And there's other, I mean, yeah, it's not a blocking problem. Like, it's not a big deal.